I don't mind being an online father figure to a bunch of kids on the internet.
Love you, Phil.
Because if they've got a shit dad, or they don't have any dad at all, if I can, like, be there, even online, somewhat, to kind of, like, help them through shit, then pog.